I will explain. The main difference is only first floor.
Okay.
And
And
walls
how's
always
the.
usually does more damage.
Clear the trash first because I strongly suspect this is not going to be a one shot, so I'll explain when we get there.
How's the.
Don't go in yet, don't go in yet.
Do you want
How's the
the imp
full,
who's Kang Sai Bek? Say
like.
Bianca.
That'll be mid. That'll be mid.
Mid, okay.
Alright, who's gonna
Get
be
in
my
here, man.
DWP?
I'll do it. Or Schneeb
Okay,
can do
cool.
it. Either or.
Well, you said you'll do it, so I'm gonna pull you down a channel.
Okay.
Oh, very last pull we
That
got
is a
it,
good
holy
point.
shit.
Maybe we should do
Yep.
two tanks on 16 man just with the damage going out.
That
Just want to
was
see how it
stressful as
goes,
all
but.
hell.
Not for me.
Oh, I'm sure it was relaxing for you.
Yep.
Divine
Very
Recall, what
relaxing.
I'm doing right now. Have you ever
Yeah.
seen a great blue wall like
Blue
this?
circle of death side.
I'm checking one moment.
Yeah, paste the screenshot somewhere, I think people will, you know.
Just copy it to kills and records. What the fuck? Why are you doing this?
Why not?
True. Do you want to add this on to working as intended?
Yep.
Mm.
Hold it. Was working as intended. There it is. Add Jabba. Oh. Oh, catch you ladies. Oh, wait.
See you. Cheers.
Hold on. Droids are quicker than when they move through blue.
I don't know. I never noticed that.
Hold up, why were those droids zooming like now?
They got threat.
Anyway, can we please have people assigned for blades? Because that was the biggest problem in all the 8-man pub. I do not want to see a repeat of the shenanigans with the blades.
Looks like we're missing a couple people. Anyone in chat that's not in group?
Yes. Port noodles is here. Tacos is here. Roto is not involved, I'm sure.
Six.
I'm going to play Resident Evil 4.
Sure.
I enjoy Resident Evil.
Right, so Dex's sitting out. We're missing Elias, Zale. Oh, seriously.
Stormy and
Apes in
Gig.
mind here.
Or is
Was
Stormy in
this
here,
for?
actually?
No. Was this for the? Yeah, it is. Missing Gig. Stormy. Is Stormy in the group? Looks like Bonneville can't reconnect.
I thought Bonneville wasn't coming.
Oh, RC.
Yeah,
is he not? Oh no, wait, hold on. That's sorry, no, that was Red Divine Fan Club.
Yeah.
Missing Dream as well. It appears we're missing quite a few bad tags today.
It
does. I don't think they're only answers. Probably it's a chance. I don't know how that works. Go, go, go. Yes, I'm not doing 12 washes again for a while. Holy shit, that was me.
Come on,
Devon. I've done it twice this month. Please, I don't want to do it again. You heard me with the last minute, those last minute decisions to stim or not to stim, to burn or not. And telling Prime how many washes he needs to do, or rather, if I have to do it myself, I also have to figure it out.
Well, he did one extra at the end.
Alright, so did I when we did it the last time too. Just to be on the safe side, we did one extra.
Yep.
None.
My Remnites understand what you do not.
I was tunneling too hard. Did Prime actually manage to get back in DPS course?
I think he did eventually, yeah, at the end. Because everyone was together at the end.
Yeah, sounds about the same as when I got it. The first
whoever time. Mechanically adept is both the boss.
That's A-Jason, I think.
I see.
There's no one left to stop me. I'm coming for you.
So last 5 minutes, no word on Gig. Rat, you're not in the group, right? Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry, I missed that.
I think Rat is cold noodles.
Yes, he is.
Okay, cool.
And that's Ultimate Hunter cold noodles to you.
Ultimate Hunter cold noodles, oh it is too. Holy crap.
Juker, do you not have Revan on that too?
I do have Revan on this tune, but I'm not too worried about it.
Alright.
I am going vroom vroom in the truck that will be there soon.
Good. Vroom vroom.
Vroom vroom.
Three people.
Listen, vroom.
I don't hear anything.
Oh, well, then my Bluetooth is doing a really good job of cutting background audio noise.
I thought the point was that you should let us hear your vroom vroom.
Apparently my truck's too damn technical for me to let you hear the vroom vroom.
Shouldn't you make it? Then you should make the sounds for us.
Who else are we missing, Joker?
But then it's a
Gig is Sale, I think. Unless
Gig
Sale
and Sale.
And Elias.
Gig is coming.
Elias.
For
this. Wow, so Gig,
I don't know. He signed up.
Didn't actually
but...
show up. Okay. Yeah. Good to know. Giving him a specific role.
I thought we had 10 more minutes before raid started.
No.
It started at 11.
We were supposed to start as soon as we finished that 12th wash.
Oh. I was thinking 11:30. I don't know why.
But yeah, fuck wrong. Zales in group.
Okay. Is he?
Okay, I don't. That was meant to have a question mark, actually.
I don't know. I don't see him. And there's not anything that
sales can happen.
Okay, let's go down the roster. So Elias is on his way. Is Dex in here?
Dex wanted to pull out. Yeah.
He had to pull out. Okay. Zale is not here. Babe is here. Divine is here. Spreading Contagion is here. Rylo's here. Gig is not here. Is Stormy's here?
Stormy's not here.
Okay, Stormy's not here. Min is here. Jigger's here. Stan is here. Tacos is here. I'm here. Sheeb is here. Yeah, okay.
Bonobo is here.
So Dexon had to peace out, like he's not coming.
Yeah.
Yeah, he said he wanted to sleep.
Yeah.
Like, if needed.
Rip that guy.
Going to delay
yeah,
your
my
ERP.
Baldur's Gate date got prolonged. No, I'm
so
sad.
It was not good to attack.
We want to try and, like, get people in.
We're working on it. Has the trash been cleared yet?
Yes, yes, I'm staring at Revan.
No. We still have Revan to do.
We're looking on it.
That's the trash.
You guys want me to...
If you wouldn't mind pinging some people, yeah, that would help out quite a bit, Tacos.
Well, I'm gonna see if, like, anybody wants to come do it.
So
I'm just giving...
Brutal is good to come in, so that's one person.
I'm good to come in.
Okay,
oh, you didn't
want to
do this.
I'm bored, okay? Let me be.
Love it! Let's go!
What are
you?
Healer, if you don't mind?
Oh, yeah, speaking of healers, right. How many healers do we have?
Currently two. Schneeb, are you healing right now, or are you DPS?
Shelly is healing as well.
Oh,
cool.
Shelly?
Yeah.
Okay, where is Shelly? There, perfect.
Alright, Brutal's in group. Yeet,
so
I am bored.
One, two,
I'm
three.
Guessing...
Can you give the tank ready check ability,
yes,
please?
Yes, I am just handling them. Missed a couple of them.
Also, Tacos...
Yep.
No further than here.
For the trails?
Yeah.
No.
Looking for one volunteer.
You take Boss.
I take Boss.
So
yeah,
on the first floor, just no further than here.
Looking for one volunteer to heal so I can give them the how to heal this fight.
I wanted to ask who is the healer.
Perdo can join. Yay, Perdo's healing.
We have Juke, Stan, and me. Who else?
Proto.
Are you actually
Proto,
healing
Proto,
on him?
Proto.
Okay.
I don't know why.
You can also spot the heals, he said. I don't know, one of you do it.
Oh, Rhett, I was gonna go left on the first one. I'm gonna try and take the trail. Like, I'll hold Boss here. I know you like to hold Boss there. I like to hold him a little bit further back, but whatever. I'm gonna take trail this way. I'm gonna go over here.
No further than here is ideal.
Well, man, I never said I was your ideal man.
Well, shoot, I hope you are. You're tanking on one of my teams.
Well, I mean, this is true. Where are we being moved to? Oh,
over
they're
here.
Just talking heal. They're just talking heals. They're just talking heals. Heals. It's fine.
Heals.
Okay, I think I will also grab a coffee while we're waiting.
So we need, what, like, three more people or something?
I'm almost there.
Alright, two more people.
Hey, I'm pinching you, Chuck. Get the fuck out of the way.
Why is everybody getting Thanos snapped? Oh gosh, what has happened?
Yeah, Divine's talking to the healers.
Okay, so Zale's at work. Do you guys want me, Rhett, do you want me to try and get people in here? Want me to ping? Ask around? Offer sex and drugs? What do I do?
I am here. Hello.
Yo.
It is quiet in here.
Well, don't go down a channel.
Why is that?
No problem.
There's a lot of talking over there. We're having a nice game of Dejarik here.
Education is happening.
What? Did you get it? Rilo, did that group get it last night or no?
No. Got to third floor a few times. I also paid attention to the healers and as a just in case. Found it was a lot cleaner on comms, which were dirty as fuck in that group, if the healers called out for who to move out than it was for people to call out when they were ready.
There's a nice game of Dejarik going here if anybody else wants to join in.
Key spacing is to get your crotch to just clip with the table, I believe.
I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
Dejarik?
I don't know what Dejarik is.
It's an emote.
Dejarik.
It's like chess. Maybe. It's like chess. You'll see when you get inside. You'll see.
Excellent. We're just doing
it's a pretty high tier emote. Yes. We're just doing Revan.
Oh, my GBs.
Rhett, do you want me to start, like, pinging people to see if anybody wants to join?
You can.
Okay.
I mean, this is Juker's raid.
Well, Juker left channel. I am gonna go down there and listen, though. I'm mute.
Okay. I think we just need two people, right?
Okay, so that's the assuming we get all that done. Okay, after that, there's now two healer droids that you need to interrupt, not just one. Any of you vote rushing with full accuracy?
I am.
Okay, Stan, if that's the case...
Do you want me to take left or right?
Tell you what, you just get the left side, the one...
Okay, then I'll stay with the puddle on the left side as well then.
Yeah, so you take the left side with the Revan statue, and then I guess the other three of you can interrupt the tank marker, and that should cover it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the only real difference for healers, first floor. Second, third floor, exactly the same. Do whatever you do in it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going out, and then we'll cover the everything explanation.
Babe, did you
notice that I never?
Have we gotten everyone yet?
I think we're missing two people.
That's fine. We can
pick out them first.
Four, seven.
Who's doing the interrupt?
14, 15. Okay, so there's one person in chat that isn't in the group.
That's Proto, right?
Oh, that's Proto.
Anyway, as I was saying, who's getting the DPS interrupt?
Every DPS question mark.
Okay, we Schneep said that he'll get it. Okay, so for 60 man purposes, when HK throws out the grenade, do not cleanse it on the ground. It takes up a lot of space. I repeat, just do spread. Not cleanse yourself. Eat the shit and move on.
We do not give a shit about your DPS, so fuck that shit.
Yes.
Bless
okay,
you.
Okay, that's the first thing for HP. I'll come back to the first part. So for first part, who's doing the blades?
I can.
Okay, Bonable can do one blade. Any volunteer for the other blade?
I'll be on this side. I'll probably be able to knock out.
Juka wants to get the other one? Okay. Anyway, for everybody else, I don't care if you're a ranger or not, you're acting as a melee. Please stand behind the boss. We need to save console space as much as we can. When you get the debuff, please leave the group and please tell us your character name, not your Discord name. We can't tell us. Not everybody remembers your character.
And don't say I'm out of the group.
Yes, don't say I'm out of the group on base of that. We don't know who that means. So again, please leave the group. Please call your character name. And that's the main difference. It's only first floor that is different in 16 men. Second, third floor, exactly the same, 2-8 men style. Questions?
It made.
Come on, you want to come?
I gave him a ping and he showed up, so I guess so.
I'll take that as a yes then.
Okay, awesome.
I don't want to
call that show. Right, I'm placing the marker down, by the way. This is just a question. I'm trying to keep comms clear. I should just answer
just
your question.
Move down. Just move down.
Okay, I guess I will call the operations to the third floor. Strong reminder to please shut up on the third floor. I don't care how you died, but the rest of the people need to hear the call out.
Just as soon as we get to third floor, you be so.
I gotta see that I can just power out these people.
Elias, are you in group already, or are you still on your way?
Yes.
Oh, right. We're not going over too much stuff here, bud.
I was
literally just clarifying to him where I'm going to be standing when I.
I did want to ask one question. Something I noticed last night: double knockbacks on the third floor. Is that failing clock phase?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes. Yes, Lushni.
Do we still need one?
Yeah, just one person.
Ideally, yes, but we can probably just be.
Who the hell pulled me over here? You rat bastards.
Alright, just a double check. Which healer is getting the third puddle? And then.
He said that he would get the third puddle.
I got our last guy coming. Bonobo? This shit ain't funny, broski. I wonder what would happen if I interceded to you at the same time you were doing that. I bet I'd fall off.
You wanna try?
Yeah, hold on. But you just gotta wait for your cooldown.
Yeah,
that's fine. Healers, if you don't already know this, you cleansing somebody else doesn't spread the contagion when you're in the group, so please stand in the group so you can area heal everybody and yourself.
Five, four, three, two,
what?
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Look. It didn't do it. Look at me. Look at where I'm at. What?
You're straight up flying.
I'm just...
Yeah.
Epic.
Anyway... friendly reminder for you to please turn off your nameplate fly text if your system is a potato.
Turn off star post if you don't need it.
Yeah, if your system is a potato, you might want to start turning things off now.
Hi, that would be my computer.
Did anyone see Frost DX up?
Nope.
No, but he declined.
Oh. No, he's switching tunes. He just got invoice. We're good.
Oh, okay. Cool. Hello, Frosty.
Anyway, here's the useless weekly in case somebody needs 40k
credits.
I know, right?
Crap. I need that. There, I got your repair bill, 40k. Watcha!
Doesn't even cover one repair.
It covers one repair and only one.
I think that's 1/2000th. Yeah, one two thousandth of the way to the next master datacron.
I mean, that's like
we're ready checking. Frosty's not here.
Wait, who's not here?
Frosty's not here.
Only 15 people in the group.
Okay, I didn't know. I didn't know that somebody else was coming, and also that was the first ready check.
So I'm only gonna say this once. We're on third floor and abs are out. Very kindly shut up, please. Thank you. Just let the people that are calling abs talk. I don't care if you're dead.
You have to carefully choose your words. Yes.
This coming from the guy that never shuts up in a raid.
Hey! Come on!
I love you, tacos.
I know, it's fine.
Oh my god.
See nothing.
Did you see my consumption of repairable last week?
I try not to.
5.5 million. On one tune.
Jesus.
How did you do 5.5 million on one tune?
I raided. Hold up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Yeah.
I raided like 13 times on that one tune.
At 2 hours each raid?
Yes.
26 hours of raid on one tune. And probably tanking.
Yes, most often.
Yeah, there you go. That's how you do that.
Oh, sorry, didn't mean to ready check. I know, it was force of habit, okay?
No, 15 people, you're still on the fleet.
Damn, whatever. I just checked. All of us were so close to running out of stims on that kill.
I know, right?
Does he need a summon? Question mark?
I get you.
Still on the fleet. Okay, I'm gonna go out and summon then.
Thanks, Rat.
He never came back. You're the pro.
Yeah, this is the part where I go watch Black Hooker instead.
Okay, Bonobo, let's do it again. Go to your spot.
80k from in spit.
Let's see.
Calling in 3. Nice. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was actually
cool. That's even lamer than before.
I know, that was so lame.
You still get safe on the ground. You didn't fly across any. That's boring.
I know, that was totally boring. The flying was the best. Could have got a screen capture of that.
Divine, how did Prota only take 77 damage in contagion? What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm not 100% sure if I trust that either. I don't think that's damage, I think that's DTPS over the entire fight.
Yeah, so 77 DTPS from contagion. How did he get it that low? Prota, what is your magic?
I think he just cleanses immediately no matter what.
Yep.
That explains why some circles are very awkward.
Yeah, you don't say.
How the fuck did I use 27 stims?
Oh,
do
we have any
one
PTs?
To be quicker to red venom, I remember.
No PT? Oh, one. Nice, 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 nice.
Yes, like the first time, no PT.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Okay, well, looks like Ideon, you'll be doing bounders for the rocks.
Divine, I don't think you can say a whole lot. You're on melee as well.
Remember, everyone stack up. The only people that are allowed to stand out are the two people doing blades. Everyone else, stack up straight on DPS marker.
Mechanically Jason. Adept, are you ready?
Ghost, you ready?
Okay, right,
pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Great bot.
You want me to take him now? Oh no, I'll take him after.
No.
Him now.
I got first.
He's all your character.
I got him now. Oh god damn it.
It's fine.
Bourbon out,
actually,
Bourbon out.
Actually, let me take Trillin first.
Bourbon is out.
That's on here.
I got first on Bourbon.
I got Mechanical.
Chilindrina is free.
Lions, get out.
I'm out.
Getting brutal in 1 second.
I got him.
Put
back brutal.
Fuck.
I got some.
Law's out.
Okay.
Spread to everyone.
See nothing.
Yeah. Someone did not get out. Yeah, this is gonna be a stock with everyone has a stack.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Bye bye.
You need to make sure that people are out before you cleanse. And if you have a stack, you need to make sure you're out far away from everybody.
Yes, please. This is not a pass on the first phase. We just need to make sure the healers don't get screwed up.
Tank has 5 stacks.
Good job, Rich.
No, I'm healing gun.
Stack up still. There's no reason not to for you.
Yes, even
is he healing?
Yes.
Yes. You don't spread
anything. You cleanse someone, you spread around the person you cleanse, not around yourself. So you stack up in the group, so that you just need to throw one AoE heal on the group, and heal yourself and the group.
I'm pretty sure I mentioned that earlier. For you.
Okay,
I'm pretty sure I mentioned that earlier.
Yeah, but who takes you seriously, Divine?
And it makes my life easier with blades since you don't get the chance of getting blades.
Yeah, fair.
Oh, what is the user interface? Nameplate.
I feel like I can get away with only showing the removable debuffs in this fight, right?
No.
Oh, no.
I wouldn't risk it.
I don't know,
no,
I never tried.
I've heard no.
The debuff that you need to cleanse doesn't show up as a removable debuff.
Then, don't.
Okay.
That feature has never worked for me correctly.
I have never bothered it. I like to see every debuff, so I'm
still... Okay,
I would, but I don't.
Stop.
Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1.
My Revenites understand what you do not.
Bonobo out of group.
Schneeb out.
Schneeb is free.
Take one out of Schneeb. Someone clear Schneeb.
I
got
get you in. Okay.
Snub
Schneeb
out.
Again.
Or Frosty
Schneeb's
out.
What's that?
I got him back.
Why don't Schneeb?
I got Schneeb.
I got first on Frost.
One on us is
got a
something.
Whole bunch.
Getting frost now.
Do you get ready to take the problem? Never mind, no problem.
Right, am I getting right droid or left droid? Very quickly.
Did they get me?
Everyone stay stacked.
Stay stacked unless you have the thing, please go away then.
Hurry.
Cleanse Dancing Shelly, he's only got 2 stacks. And then cleanse Big Boy also. Kill shot.
Cleansing babe.
Okay, taunt him. Taunt
it's
him.
Trying
taunt
to him. Locate him. Hold on.
Babe's cleansed. I'm gonna stay far away from him though.
Do
you, should we just sacrifice one of them?
Yeah. So you just jump off.
You're supposed to have aggro.
Nope.
You both chanted back.
Resing just hold these stacks, not a big deal.
Oh god dang it, I just taunted him back again! Took him away!
Guys, stay away from the tank. Spread from the tank.
Kill shot incoming.
Okay, somebody did not spread from the tank.
Kill shot.
Taunt him.
I'm gonna taunt him as soon as pseudo random is done. Taunting.
Push this after.
Right,
we got it. Hey, first try, right?
Nice.
Okay, we return to your regularly scheduled hitman record. Please don't do stupid things.
All I'm hearing is predation.
Thanks.
Yeah. Imagine you killed like five people.
Oh shit. Ooh, that was close.
I forgot who else did the blades. Remember to do blades here.
Sounds good.
Really, I'll just put blades on the entire fight, no matter which one.
Okay.
I will take behind you. So,
let's push out.
Push first.
Jesus.
Push.
Take him.
Taunting.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, wait, what? You just...
I taunted you.
Pull in, blade.
I missed that blade. Someone's gonna have to push it.
I'll push it. I'm dead. So,
that's a snipe.
That's a stuff.
Yeah, I misread the ability. So then I cloaked out and then that wasn't enough. So, I'm coming for you, Vitiate. You know, we learn. But can we also like okay, did you not hear the part where I admitted I messed up?
That's not gonna
We didn't say it again.
Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. Oh my GBs.
Let me quickly get my OBS starting. I need to record that.
Oh my GBs. Oh my GBs.
Seeing no, it'll be on the soundboard.
Let me clip that.
No, go for it.
I am.
Are you sure you want to be guarding me if I'm the one that's supposed to be getting aggro?
Yes.
Yes.
Because you take a lot of damage.
Alright.
Do you want the aura god?
Here, when you taunt, I'll just cloak out on droid or freaking HK.
Yeah, because I kept taunting him, man.
Yeah, that's fine. Easy.
Who's supposed to get the puddle in front? Z, right?
Yeah, but it never showed up. We pushed so fast, it never happened.
Yeah.
So
I guess that's gonna be normal.
In that last phase there. Babe, I'm not sure if you still have stacks or not, but if you don't have stacks, don't kill yourself. Only the person with remaining stacks.
Yeah, just nominate one person to jump. Don't both of you jump.
Yes. So
ideally take the one that has the highest stack.
You're not supposed to be with this group at that point, babe. Okay.
Pull.
Back, please, people. Alright, I am pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, it does count as killing itself.
Be afraid to avoid my grapes.
Awesome. Love it.
Whoa, why is he being funky today?
It's 16, man.
Urban?
This is expected for him to be funky.
Urban is out.
Oh, well, shit. Get me now. Yeah, I am. We're a little bit funked up here, but should be fine.
Bonobo out.
Cleansing frost.
I got him back.
Sorry. Got a little bit funky there.
Cleansing bank. I'll get brutal in 2 seconds. cleansing brew.
Someone
cleanse
Bonnie Boy.
Get the circle quickly.
It's fine. Hold on.
I'll get brutal first.
Thank you.
See nothing? Move out. I'm gonna cleanse.
Brutal's clear.
Bonnie
Boy
and
Schneep. I got
Bonnie. Spread out. Cleansing Schneep.
Kill things.
Freaking A. Might die. No, I'll be fine. Haunt him.
HK should be on me. HK is on me.
I'm fine.
Just unstay on me for a second.
Do you want to cleanse babe? Let's cleanse babe. It's only
yes.
Got 2 stacks.
Yeah, cleanse babe is only 2 stacks.
You're on my way.
Oh, goodness. Well, that works, I guess.
Rebecca, eh?
I got him.
Lensic Fenlor? Fenlor, you
cleanse. Babe, you can run over to my puddle. Oh, never mind. Actually, someone grabbed it.
Shelly has a stack.
Yeah, no, we can't.
Just babe. Babe, cleanse me and Shelly.
Yeah, babe, cleanse Shelly, and then.
I had to cleanse, by the way.
Double kill. That will be interesting, but we'll manage.
Yeah, we'll just have to rest
them. Let's
get them all up on the third floor.
Yeah.
Assuming we make it there.
Dear God, this game. Why can't I jump in 16, man?
I don't know, I can't seem to get it to work either. There it goes.
Jumping too hard, please, no.
We are slow on the focus. My phantom strike does not reset.
I gotta be slow. Half,
edge.
Half of the people did.
For the galaxy to survive, you must fall.
Her DPS is probably gonna be solid.
What?
Don't worry about it, don't push. Push out first.
I'll get the blade behind us. Alright, taking him. Go. I got trail.
I planted at the right time this time.
Next one is pull in.
Oh, that blade's not quite there.
Pull in.
Fuck.
Juker, I'll get it. I got it. Can we get that blade up?
Blade in the groove.
I got it. I got purple or whatever.
Help. And BTD.
Okay, take him and reflect.
Take it.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Okay, let's.
Okay.
I did say
that's no bueno.
Okay.
He's also
fine,
really
right?
High. That's a. That might be a stuck.
Just keep going. Just keep going. Pull in.
Can we get him away from the circle?
Push out. Around.
Yep, I'm gonna take him around.
Okay,
this is very interesting.
Pull in next. Pull in.
And died.
Yeah, bro, that was not the case.
Did you not reflect?
Me? I reflected a heave earlier, but...
Reflect that overcharge specifically.
You shouldn't take that overcharge. You can wait until after the heave of the knockback.
Okay.
No. He, for that one specifically, he should be taking the overcharge with reflect because he takes no damage and he reflects all that damage. There's no reason to reflect anything else up there.
Also, Rhett, where are you? Joke. Okay, you're right next to me. Up there. I know that we typically push him before then, so we're right here, right? Right.
Okay, my positioning, there was nothing I could do because I had trail.
Oh, I know. Like, if you just see me over here, right? Remnant's
okay,
right here, and, like, in that instance, if Revan isn't pushed, you go up over here to over here.
Okay, but you're forgetting that there was trail all over the ground.
I know.
I'm just saying, like, if you didn't have trail.
I know where to go.
Less deaths on the first floor, people.
Divine, once we're done, I need to show you a clip. What just happened last pull?
Alright, I am pulling in 3, 2, 1.
My Revenites understand what you do not.
One ball.
Oh shit. Tacos is out. Tacos is out.
Fencing tacos.
Take. I got you.
Plaza out.
I got first on the ball.
That's lost.
I'm gonna take him after this.
All good.
Can you get ready to get the combo?
Yes.
I'll get first on Bonable.
I got second.
He's pushed.
That line didn't spawn.
Frost out of group. Oh, you are perfect.
I'll get you in 2 seconds.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit.
I trust you'll make do. One more person.
Oh, it's just my level 4 spawn. Oh,
yeah. And somebody, you guys cleanse babe.
Yep. 2 seconds.
Can we sacrifice you? You have the highest.
Who?
Juku.
Sure, I'll go for a ride.
Thank you.
Alright. Rising Juker. Oh, never mind. He's ready for this.
How do I have aggro? I've literally clicked out for like 10 seconds. All
right. He's on me. He's on me.
Hey, we're good. We're good.
Grenade.
Spread. Spread. Spread.
Spread.
Alright, all right, you can take him back.
Come back. After this, I'm taking him.
Which other?
Kill shot.
Don't even worry about this one, Tacos. Don't even worry about it, I said.
Okay, we'll push. Cool. You need the one sacrificial jump, right?
Be strong.
Yes.
Now, do we need another sacrificial jump?
No.
Ooh, that's transcendent.
Spicy.
Oh, well, there's one.
He's kind of important, I think.
Tacos is a sandbag.
No, he's on the phone. I don't know whether we should.
Sorry, I was on a impromptu phone call because somebody broke a water pipe in my side yard and I have to get it fixed.
Yeah, I do. Anyway, moving along.
Anyway.
Let's push out.
Juker and Bonable, right? Taking the bleeds.
Yep. I'll get purple. Okay.
Push.
Taking. Taking back.
Pull in next.
Still just too far in.
I got it. Okay, take him.
Taking. Oh god damn it, I was popping Saber Reflect. I'm sorry. I was popping Saber Reflect.
Just push
Saber Reflect or onward?
Pull in.
Pull him.
Don't stand on the red fence.
You could have avoided this fate.
I can't survive all that.
Just push this thing.
Wait, so you were clicking Saber Reflect and you still died?
I was at 20% HP, bro.
So how did you die with Saber Reflect?
I didn't pop it in time, that's what I'm saying.
Well, this is
in the process of trying to pop it.
Do we have
We're gonna be down a couple of DPS.
Everybody's gonna rev.
Yeah, everybody will be res.
If you're in the outside when you get res, run straight ahead. Like, hold your W key.
Yes.
You gotta get out of there ASAP.
So yeah, I was trying to pop Saber Reflect, but
whatever.
Just I know,
so sorry, I died.
Comms is clearing for third floor.
Oh fuck me!
How many people went up?
Fell halfway down. Only me.
Only one person went up. Wow.
Three went up.
Yes,
three went up. Two more just went up.
I think somebody fell again, right?
He's up. Alright, we still lost those two, because they...
Stand on the outside. Stand on the outside of...
Stand on the outside by us. Stand by us. Stand by us. Stand by us. Stand by us. Thank you.
Please keep quiet. Please keep quiet. Thank you.
Okay, somebody did not stand on the outside of Raven.
Wait,
Okay, take him.
I had already taunted him, right? Come on, man.
Oh, don't okay, fine.
Just take push out, push out, push out. Please shut up. Thank you. Push.
Oh, lovely.
In a tree.
Help you taunt him.
Set 9. Auto 3. And 11. Look in a tree. Pull in. 9. Auto 3. And 11. I'm just saying those fallouts were perfect.
The
rat
on the third floor just won't even
taunt. Push out, push out, push out. Push out. Push on, push on. Don't worry, just push. Pull in is next. Pull. 9. In a 3. Out of 3 and 12. Look, 9. In a 3. Out of 3. And 12.
Where's DPS?
I have
45. You cannot stop the sacrifice.
9, 11, 2, and 3. Look, 9. 11, 4, 2, and 3. Push next, Juker.
Thank you.
Think of how many lives the Emperor will consume.
5. Pull in 11, 9, and 7. Look at 5, 11, 9, and 7. Next will be pull into heat. Pull, adjust, pull, and heave. Six. Three. 9, and 5. Okay, 6. 3. 9. And 5. Win. Heave. This looks familiar. Six. 12, 9. I think I'm 6 plus. Never mind.
There's
I did see 12.
So, Tacos, the reason why I kept taunting on the third floor there, and then I told you to taunt at that certain time, was because you have to remember we both died. We lost all that aggro. So I'm not saying you're wrong on third floor, but the reason why I kept taunting and then I told you specifically when to taunt is because we both had died before reaching third floor, so we needed all the aggro back. So again, you weren't necessarily wrong, but
yeah, because I was trying to just taunt him at the beginning to make sure that I just had him because he doesn't do anything there.
No. Just wait until when he starts casting stuff like one or two abilities, then you just taunt.
Okay.
But you weren't technically wrong, just something we didn't sort out before.
Yes, also on second floor, the little like fire thing, that's death. I think Elias and whoever else died now understand that is death.
Yeah, I think I got knocked into it and then it just...
Yeah, it seems bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's double bad. That's like the worst thing in the world. Just because it's...
Reason... I died was that I had boss aggro on the second floor and chose to kill myself and keep the boss pointed away from group than to kill
I've done
group.
It before too. I know. It's just like that stuff sucks. But that's
I mean,
all.
It's no big deal. It is what it is. Like
alright. Okay, I'm pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Rebounders.
Nothing's
out.
Take.
I've got last one on Bonobo. Frost out.
Slaza out.
Where the fuck is your damn Eve, you asshole?
Crossed out again.
Okay. Okay, first on bottom.
He's pushed.
HK, I have need of you. Assessment. Healer's
okay, first climb is on.
I've got
cleansing now.
I trust you'll make do. Thank you. Joker, there's a circle for you. Go take it. No.
Fence babe, if you can. You think you can do it? Okay. Never mind. Goodbye, babe. It was nice knowing you.
One on babe?
Oh. I see what you're saying.
Hold on. Don't jump off yet. Babe cleanse dancing, babe. My interrupted, don't get off.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Rezzing, babe.
Run away.
Don't take it yet.
Taking him back. After this,
right.
Good to take
now. Okay, res now.
Observation. I am engaged in a minimum of 23 more strenuous conflicts.
Good shot.
I will end all their pathetic lives.
Don't worry about the second kill shot. That helps in the future. Because he'll be pushed by the time we get more sights.
Well, we hope he's pushed, but it's not always a game.
He better be pushed. I am with you. Be strong.
Any sacrifices?
Yeah, me. Just kidding.
But we need you.
What? No.
Rip that guy.
Sniffle.
There you go.
Sniffle. FYI. My cleanse already went on, babe.
We are slow on this focus. People are skipping focuses. Wait, like.
Oh.
Yeah, you guys can't skip focuses.
Let's push out.
Rebounder.
push.
I got him.
Pull in.
I got it, Bonobo.
Pull in.
Oh, apparently not.
Push out, man.
Alright, I got him. I got him. I got it.
I got him.
Okay.
So you're much clearer now, right?
Yeah.
Pull in.
We'll stand on the fence.
Push this ass.
Refresh your dots. Refresh dots.
You're all cool.
Much cleaner. Good job.
Now, once we get upstairs, everyone stand on the outside.
I'm gonna put down a marker. Please just stand on the marker.
Yeah, just put a marker for everyone.
Any other volunteers for jumping?
Yeah, we got five people going up.
Thank you, babe.
Is Schneeb the mountain goat going out?
Where'd that guy?
Oh, what?
Rip those guys.
I'm gonna do two taunts and then you taunt them. Stand on the outside, stand on the outside, stand on the outside.
Everyone stand on DPS marker. Everyone?
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna taunt him now.
Rip off. I just say, push out. Push. Six. Nine. Five and three. Look at six. Pull in. Nine. Five. And three. Push next. Push weapon. Push, 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 push. Okay, he's pushed.
Raising Juker.
Put her abs.
Pull in. Pull next. Pull next. Pull now.
What are the abs?
That is 9. 11. 3 and 2. Look, 9. 11. 3. And 2. Four and five.
Can we get a DPS up?
Push. 7. 3. 5 and 9. Look at 7. 3. Point. 5. And 9.
Free divide, I can call push and pull. Push and 5. Push.
Adjust 6.
Adjust 6. Jump 6.
Fine, it takes a while.
Pull in 5. 11.
Pull.
Pull.
11, 3, 6, and 12. Look at 11. 6.
3. 6.
6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6.
Pull with heave in 5.
Yeah.
Pull.
6.
Push.
12, 5, 3, and 9.
Push.
Okay, 6, 12, 3, and 9. Pull, and he.
Pull.
Three, 12, 9, and 7. Look at 3, 4, 12, 9.
There's no one
at 7.
I'm coming.
Well, at least we got a few more people surviving to 94 stacks.
Give me just a second. I'm gonna exit phase and come back in.
Yeah, that was my bad on the mistaken call-outs,
I see. As soon as you said it, everybody's like, no! Did you get diversion?
That was a much better first floor.
Yes, much cleaner on the first floor. Pretty clean second floor also.
Yeah, I just forgot the first one of those nodes. Make sure you kill the front two first.
You rebound her right as soon as we pull.
Yeah.
I am pulling in 3, 2, 1. Getting out group.
I got first.
Chilindrina's out group.
Tacos is out of group. Getting first. I need another cleanse. Somebody cleansed on top of me. I need a cleanse.
Yeah, got you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna reposition him. This is.
Yeah, I know. It's not good positioning right now.
He's gonna cost.
Getting ideal.
Yeah, I'll get first on Bonobo.
Chilindrina's out.
Boss pushed.
2 seconds on Chilindrina. Cleanse.
Cleanse, babe, and probably.
Yes.
Do you think Joker, you can cleanse Ben?
Yeah, we can probably cleanse.
Okay, then go figure it out.
Cleansing babe.
I got babe. Oh, and dancing.
Dancing, don't cleanse anymore. Cleanse dancing and then go just you. Your shot.
And then go to your puddle. As me once.
Got you dancing.
Pretty nice.
Nice.
No sacrifices this time.
Hey, good job, Eve.
Okay. Taking him after Suidu. I have engaged in a minimum of 23 more strenuous conflicts.
Stuck. Damage levels approaching critical.
Do not taunt on this kill shot.
I will I kill HK before you come back.
Your interference will be your undoing.
Very nice. Good job. With you.
Be strong. Nice.
Yay, we didn't skip any.
Huge.
For the galaxy to survive, you must fall.
Whoa.
Don't question what he does. It's very typical Revan behavior.
Push out.
Mounting.
Nice pulling.
I missed that blade. If someone can get that,
I tried to get it.
Fine, it's fine. Just carry on. Next is push out. Push. Pull in. We only sacrifice one.
Do not let him win. The force is with you.
So I actually didn't have my reflect up there. So exactly. I popped other things.
Oh, you sandbag.
Yeah, it worked though.
Here comes.
Yeah. Anyway.
Just did that.
Oh, yes.
Come up.
Up. Go up. I have to stand on the outside.
Yes, stand on the outside.
No, I won't be
rebounder.
He's close enough, I guess.
Rebounder.
Perfect. I talked to him.
Push out. Plus, this push out.
Push out. Come over here.
I got him.
Push. Two.
Got the blade.
Out the tree. In a tree.
Okay, four and five.
And five. Look at two. Pull in. Out the tree. In a tree.
Awesome.
And five.
I'm getting Elias.
Getting across.
Push.
Now.
Push, push.
Or after push.
Pull in five.
Gonna...
Four. Nine. Out the tree. Seven and in a tree. Look out the tree.
Nine.
In a tree. Out the tree. Seven. And in a tree. Thanks.
Just get DPS up.
Thank God I didn't listen to him.
Push? Question mark?
No. My God.
I don't know. Nobody else got the call. Well, I think we should just stuck it here.
Probably.
Five and six. It doesn't matter. It's only Bonobo alive.
Five.
Did Babe want to call?
So I know this is going to sound out there, but can we have a 17th ops member who's just listening in on comms and then types it into chat as you call him out, and then we can follow that.
You know, I used to do that.
Dude, you know what? I'm a tank, I could just jump off and do that.
If you want to call, you can call. I just obviously forget.
That was pretty freaking hilarious.
Das ist gut, ja.
I'll tell you what, do you want me to just see and then you do the actual look at, because I can't remember what I call.
I mean, we could have Min do the typing.
Can he type that fast too?
Oh, unlucky.
Well, that guy is taking 5 minutes.
If you're looking at two, or like for example, looking at two, and there's an inner two and outer two, as long as you're looking in the direction of two, you won't. It's fine, right?
Yes. All right. So inner and outer only applies to 3 and 9. You can generally just assume there's a middle.
Sorry, 3 and 9. Yeah. But I mean, like, in that sense, you could jump in the same direction. Either one's fine.
Yeah, you can assume that there's a inner, there's a middle one, and just look at the middle for both.
Gotcha. I was toying with the idea of maybe doing something like, because I don't think it's too intensive on healing, so I could probably just in downtime, just do like one. Let's just say it's, I don't know, 7, 9, 5, 9, just something like that.
All right. I can call abs. Like, it's fine. If we're debating on who needs to call abs.
Yeah. If somebody else wants to take over my job of calling abs, by all means.
I will.
Okay.
Then tacos will go.
But yeah, once we hit 50 stacks, you better bloody have a DC or those thieves are going to chomp your face.
Two left.
I did.
I think Brutus went to swap.
Yeah, Brutus just swapping, I think.
Mm-hmm. Alright, if I have a second, take a piss.
What game is this?
Resident Evil 4.
Oh.
So we have a 16-man group, and we have no operative healers.
Oh, we don't.
But we have two operative DPS, but no operative healers. We also don't have a sniper.
All right. Oh. Well, you guys are literally fucked.
No.
We've been doing pretty well all these things.
You'd be doing better with an operative healer.
Well, duh, but it's not needed.
I feel like the heals aren't really an issue.
The heals aren't the issue at the moment. They seem to be doing a good job.
And then on the tanking aspect, like, second floor has gotten quite clean as well, so...
Yeah,
it's just dependent on if
you know, second trail is good or not.
Yeah. So, but the thing is, that looks like it's been cleaner now, so it's just a matter of finishing up the third floor.
Pretty much. I think we're getting there pretty consistently.
Yeah. And our first floor is looking quite good.
First floor, thankfully, nobody's dying, and we have had to sacrifice people less. Less.
I mean, I don't know. DPS are just cooldowns. That's all I know.
You're a cooldown.
Oof. I mean, yes, except the burn phase of Machine Core.
Your mama's a cooldown.
A couple of people are still dying despite the callouts, but there have definitely been some mistaken callouts.
No, a couple of people are still dying because of the callouts.
Because of the callouts is paper, right? At the start of burn, we're already getting people dying when the callouts are correct.
Yeah, I'm just fucking with you.
I know. I need those people to stop dying, please.
I mean, so, are you or I doing it? I'm supposed to be me, right? I'm just getting this ready right now.
Since you're doing trail, have Divine do the first set.
Okay. Even if I'm dead, I can still call out. Rylo, are you ready?
I didn't hear the ding ding.
Alright, I am pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Rebounders.
That's what she said.
Is Laza out?
I got first one Bonobo.
I'm just too tired today. Okay.
Alright, second of Bonobo.
Take.
I got third on Bonobo.
I'll get first on Bonobo.
Idea.
I got second.
Getting Idea.
He's still clear. Thank you.
Getting first on Bonobo.
I'll get second.
It's time.
I'll push.
Frost out.
Yeah, cleanse beep. Not provide optimal
killing satisfaction, master. So it's up to first, getting first.
I got second on Frost.
I think we can cleanse Shelly.
Yeah, we should be okay.
Yeah, I'll cleanse Shelly.
Second. First on Shelly.
Second. Oh, obviously, just you and me, actually.
Here's Shelly.
Que pasa?
Babe, art.
Andale, and.
Ape.
You can take your Juka, you can take your
He's not mechanically inept.
That's fine, after Spade and Random I'm gonna taunt.
Observation. I have engaged in a minimum of 23 more strenuous conflicts.
Push. Yep, just push him.
HK is dead, HK is dead. Focus on
kill the meatbag.
Yeah, meatbag. Ignore the rest, there's no interrupt. Ignore the rest. Be strong. Okay, let's go.
Nice, good job.
Ooh, someone's got a lucky 3 lasers on, or 4 lasers on.
Where'd that guy?
Oh. What? How did you die? I saw you leap to it, and then it just killed you.
That happens sometimes.
Yeah. Working as intended.
Yep, working as intended.
We're slow on this focus.
Tacos, you said you're calling apps, right? You want me to also...
After the first...
Divine get the first set, Tacos get the second set.
Yes.
Yo.
Even if I die, I'll still call abs.
Alright, so you want me to get first set? Okay, after that, do you want me to call push and pull, or you will do that?
I'll do that.
Okay.
Unless I die, I can't do that.
Yeah, all of you then, kill you down. Push.
Okay,
you're a bit far. I got him.
Yeah.
I got him.
A very weird angle.
Come back.
Pull in.
Need somebody to get this blade, because I can't. Just jump over.
Push out.
Reflect and take.
Probably gonna die here, Rhett, because I was trying to. I already did. I'm gonna die. It's okay.
Just hold it for a second. Pull in.
Your sacrifice will not be
it's okay.
We thank you for your sacrifice. Just kill
the
boss.
Blade
in that. Yeah, just.
Okay.
We thank you for your sacrifice.
Alright, at this
the
point.
Pull or push. Oh, never mind, no, he's dead. Let him win.
The force is clear comms now.
I believe in you. Except for Divine, I don't believe in Divine.
I tried to believe, but I'm too tired.
I'll stand to the outside.
Don't
side.
Stop believing.
Who's calling numbers again, sorry?
Divine will call
Divine.
The first set, I will be calling the rest.
Abs.
Me,
sweet.
I will be okay. Tacos.
Tacos is calling the rest. Is there somebody...
Okay.
Is there somebody
I can't hear Tacos.
You what?
Is somebody
what?
Up?
Come up, come up, up, up.
Okay, okay, go, go, go.
Stand on the outside. But he's not standing on the outside. No. Now we are. Good.
I won't be denied.
You can taunt him, whatever.
I'm taunting now.
Push out, adjust things. Push.
Come on.
9. Sorry, that's 11, 12, 6, and 7. Look at 11. Pull it. 12.
You are all fools.
6. And 7.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, guess I'm calling push and pull.
Yeah, you'll be calling push and pulls.
Push.
Frost.
Will be mine.
You got abs, right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Okay.
Is there a 6?
Oh, no. No. No 6.
Outer 3.
People didn't listen to both.
12. Outer 9. Inner 9. Look, 3. 12. Stay looking at 9. Look at outer 9, then inner 9. Okay, didn't look at 9.
No, a lot of us did.
We didn't. I don't know what happened there.
I don't know.
Yeah, for real.
It was
outer 9 and then inner 9.
Yeah.
My mic is not muted at all.
Oh, you must have muted.
3, 9, 11, and 6.
Look at 3.
Think of how many lives the Emperor will consume.
9. 11. 4. And 6.
No, just 3. 12 and 5. No, I typed it out. I actually typed it out.
So yeah, that typing is beautiful.
Oh, Ard, you beautiful, man.
Oh my god, I just seen that.
Yes, you beautiful man.
I was doing it as a dead person, then I got revived, but I think... I don't know. That's fine. One line would be less confusing.
Becca, you want to get involved in this shit show? Well, somebody decided to actually wake up.
Yeah, you sandbag.
You need to get your coffee ready.
Do you have Taco's volume low? Because it was perfectly fine for me.
I heard it fine.
No, all of a sudden, this last pull, I couldn't hear anything from him. Like, before that, it was fine.
Hopefully, yes. I think he did the first two, and then after that, I only heard both of them calling.
Yeah, I just called it.
Good point. Well, you were doing it, so I stopped calling.
Damn it, Ard.
Here we go.
Okay, Ard
is... Ard is the best, most beautiful man ever, I swear.
I freaking come back into channel and everybody's... I come back from... Oh my gosh, this guy.
I was like, I was looking for my name at one point. I was like, did I sign up? And I'm like, I don't see my name. Fucking...
We're all spreading.
Spreading the love.
Spreading the love.
Can you guys stop spreading the dot? Yeah, please stop spreading the dot.
Alright. Rhett, are you gonna continue typing out the order in chat there?
No.
Not you, Ard.
Still no.
Oh, that's mm-mm.
Jesus.
Taking it too far there, bro.
No.
Wait. You want to see it get a little blue?
Nice.
Baby.
You ready, Tacos? Alright, but whenever.
Bonevo, do you want to call aspiration space for them? Or I'll call first.
I got first.
Okay.
You take.
OG out, I think? Or Kang out? Kang out?
Mid, get out of the group.
He's pushed.
HK, I have need of you!
Assessment. Cleansing mid.
This collection of meat bags will not provide optimal killing satisfaction.
I've got God.
I trust
in a couple seconds.
You.
No, I got
Bonobo. Gonna be fast, Royce.
Glenn's
babe.
Has even corrupted my friend.
I think we can still keep losing.
You guys can take.
Shall I jump?
I'll jump.
Your deaths will serve my master's end.
I think we'll be fine.
We should be fine. It's only a few more.
Okay. Stay away from dancing.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to puddle. Juku, last one's yours.
Yes. I got him.
Engaged in a minimum of 23 more strenuous conflicts.
Very nice.
Alright.
shot incoming.
That's good boss, good boss.
Yeah, he's good shit as a member. Very nice.
Didn't even need the second kill shot.
I am with you.
Nope.
Be strong.
Oh shit! Just stay alive.
Brutal, you sandbag.
Yeah, oh, super duper.
Gosh, wow.
Not auto word for that.
I guess we were doing too well the first floor and he needed to prove us.
Needs a sacrifice. Revan says it.
Which one's the other side?
For the galaxy to survive, you must fall!
Rebounders?
Push.
Let him win. The force is with you.
Brutal, when you res, I'll pull you over to the portal.
I think babe got it.
Oh.
Babe is standing in the bushes.
On the outside.
Attention.
On the outside.
Rebuff in 10 seconds.
I won't be denied.
That was
not proper outside.
Not whatever.
Adjusted. And clear comms.
Push out. Five. 11. 9 and 6. Look at 5, pull in. 9. 11. 999. Same thing. And 6.
Push.
Vengeance will be mine.
Whatever. You got more?
Pull in five.
Out of nine. Two.
Out of nine.
12. 12. You cannot
stop
the sacrifice!
I just fucking...
Shut up.
This fucking
piece. Look 12.
Shut up.
Look out of nine.
Inner nine. Pull in five.
Pull.
Think of how many lives the Emperor will consume.
In a nine. Seven. And three. Look out to nine.
Pull.
pounding to destroy all of existence?
3, 4, 5, 4, 9, 5, and 6.
Look, 3. There's no one left to stop me.
Look, 9.
I'm coming for you, Vitiate.
Yeah, call out a little.
I'm gonna go get some food.
Yeah, same.
Thanks for me.
Yeah, thanks for the group anyway. It was good fun.
It's not so bad overall. We got to call most of the time.
Oh yeah.
Now this is what.
Well, I guess that's where we call it. Thanks everyone for coming.
What's this Oricon? Wow, so eat this.
Look at that.
No 8-man try?
No, I'm good for now.
I'm instinctively dodging the conal, but it just clicked full speed. Yeet! Without a slither of hesitation.
I literally know what you're doing.
Yes.
Vulnerable pet XP?
No, I'm gonna get some.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and this one. This is my standard rabbit meme shit happening. Look at 9, looks at 9, gets you.
Yeah, as usual.
The
I will say that the second aberration in particular, that one right after the pool, is very difficult, so I can see why a lot of people suffer with that one, but I don't really have a proper answer for that. Unless you guys want to actually hear how I do it, I don't know whether that's applicable to everybody though.
Yeah, I think the only case for that one is just forget the powers. Position just at least for that set of abs.
It's mainly that first one. I usually actually right after I look at the first one exploding and I say pull in, I actually start turning to the second one and look at it before I get pulled in. That seems to be the only way I can survive it consistently.
Oh, okay, gotcha. You mean on the second explosion?
Yeah, I look at it before I get the pull in.
Yeah.
I have tried to do it after the pull-in, it basically has never worked.
Yeah, that seems to be my experience as well.
Good old
game. Working as intended, you know, what can we do?
Well, all this ribbon practice, I think I'm starting to get the hang of it now, so...
You'll get there.
Oh,
yeah.
Goodbye.
I don't want to do uprising.
Oh, I'll come with you. I need to do those.
I don't really want to do it, actually.
Yeah, I don't either. I've been putting them off.
Okay, just run divided with four. It's the fastest way to do it.
Even that is too boring.
It is,
but you can get it done in, like, the four of them. You can get it done in, like, what? Probably can finish in 4 minutes, 4 or 5 minutes each one. So you're looking at 15, maybe 20 minutes.
Till tomorrow, XD. unless you guys want to form a form.